Hello all, welcome to my YouTube channel. Here I am going to upload Income Tax Part 1, specially Assessment Year 2021-22. So, BCom fifth sem students can refer this video. So, this is all about your syllabus. Unit 1, Introduction of Income Tax. Here content like income, basic terms, person, assessee, previous year, assessment year, income, gross total income, agriculture income, exempted income. Unit 2, residential status. Rules for determining residential status of individual, HUF, Hindu undivided family, firm and company, need to determine residential status, incidence of tax, and residential status. Practical problems. Unit 3, income from salary. Salary, allowances, perquisites, retirement benefits, deductions, computation of salary income, practical problems. Unit 4, income from house property. Annual value, let out property, self-occupied properties, deductions, computation of income, house property income, practical problems. The last unit, it's a combination of business and profession. Profit and gain from business or profession. Here the first subhead is the income from business. Depreciation and other permissible deduction, disallowable expenses, income and expenses of illegal business, computation of business income. The second subhead is the income from profession. Computation of doctor, lawyer, CA, civil engineers, and practical problems regarding income from profession. So this is all about KUD, Karnataka University Dharwad, 5th BCom 5th semester income tax syllabus. So as per the unit 1 content like meaning, basic terms. Okay. So before that income tax meaning, we have to know the meaning of tax. What is tax? Tax is a mandatory contributions which collected by government. Mandatory means what? It's a compulsory. Tax is a compulsory contributions collected by government for development purpose. Tax under there are two types of tax. Direct tax and indirect tax. The first tax is the direct tax. Direct tax, name itself suggested, which tax are collected directly from a person, the tax is called as a direct tax. For 2 mark purpose, this meaning is very important one. The tax levied and collected from a person who is liable to pay, it is called a direct tax. One of the major example of direct tax is IT, income tax. The second type of tax is a indirect tax. Indirect tax is the dead opposite of this direct tax. In simple meaning of indirect tax, which tax are collected indirectly from a person. The tax levied and collected from a person indirectly, that kind of tax is called as a indirect tax. One of the major example of indirect tax is GST, goods and services tax. So this is all about meaning and types of tax. Now, income tax. Income tax meaning, the name itself suggested, the tax imposed on income of the person. The simple meaning of income tax, the tax levied on the income of a person is called as a income tax. So this kind of income tax is a direct tax. Here the tax, this kind of tax cannot be shifted on other person. Now, the characteristics of income tax, or we can also be called features of income tax. The first feature, it is a direct text. It is directly applicable to a person, so it is direct text. The second feature is an animal text. Year ended, this kind of text is applicable. So it is not a monthly text, it is not a quarterly, it is not a semi-quarterly, it is a 12-month text, mean annual text. The third feature of income tax is the base of charge is a income. So this kind of tax is basically charged on the basis of income only, not wealth, not any service. It is basically charged on the basis of income. The fourth feature is it is levied on total income of a person relating to the previous year. So previous year means last year, our last year. Assessee whatever earned in the previous year or last year, on the basis of that year, whatever he earned, here income tax under 1961, their tax is imposed. The next characteristics of tax is, it is levied by the central government during the relevant assessment year at prescribed rate. So this tax is collected by central government and it is not shifted to any other person, and here the specific rate of income tax we have to pay. So ee feature jothe innond feature na add madkobodu, the tax cannot be shifted on other person. Ee feature kuda nu navu add madkobodu. Then after the meaning of income tax, features of income tax, the next one is the basic terms of income tax. Here there are totally 9 basic terms of income tax: assessment year, previous year, person, assessee, income, heads of income, gross total income, total income, and last one is a casual income. The first basic terms of income tax is assessment year. In short, it is called as a AI, assessment year. Assessment year meaning is very important one. Assessment year is a period of 12 months commencing from April 1st of every calendar year and ending on March 31st of next calendar year. That means our present assessment year is 1st April 2021 to 31st March 2022. Remember it, because this assessment year is very important one. The second basic term of income tax is previous year, or in short it is called as a PY. Previous year means the financial year immediate preceding the assessment year. Nama assessment year ina immediate last year ina previous year anta karitare. That means our previous year is 31st April 2020 to 31st March 2021. So this previous year is also be 12 months commencement. Whatever earned in the year of previous year on assessment year alli income tax na pay madbekagutte, impose madbekagutte on the basis of that previous year income. But certain cases where the previous year may be less than the 12 months. Obviously previous year is a 12 month, but in certain some cases previous year not a 12 month, like a newly set of business and profession. Where a new business or profession is set up during the previous year, sometimes that kind of new business is also be not possible to fill the 12 month. Next one is a new employment. Where a person get into a new employment during the previous year, the previous year for the newly appointed employee is a period beginning with the date of earning of salary up to the March 31st of the relevant assessment year is only considered. Then new source of income. Where a new source of income comes into existence during the previous year, in that existent date till to March 31st of the relevant previous year vargu consider agutte. So these three cases under, we can't possible to consider it as a 12 month of previous year. Got it? So the third basic term is a person. Under the Income Tax Act 1961, some categories are treated like a person, like an individual is treated like a person, HUF, Hindu undivided family, is treated like a person, even the company treated like a person, a firm and LLP, limited liability partnership, is treated like a person, an association of person, AOP, or a body of individual, BOI, whether incorporated or not, this one is also be treated like a person. A local authority is treated like a person. Every artificial juridical person which not filling any of the preceding categories. If categories vada bandilandre, that one is treated like an article juridical person. So these seven categories is simply called as a person under the head of Income Tax Act 1961. Today this much is enough one. Next class alli remaining basic terms na nodana. Okay. So video astadre like maadi, share maadi, subscribe aagi. Thank you for watching.